I'm at the Paris Olympic Games and I once again have these cardboard anti-sex beds. When I tested them last time, they withstood my testing. Maybe I wasn't rigorous enough though. Nope, they passed the test. It's fake. Fake news!